At the 2025 ZGC Forum in Beijing, China unveiled a remarkable new generation of humanoid robots that are pushing the boundaries of realism and human likeness. These robots, developed by leading Chinese tech companies and research labs, have taken on forms that are strikingly close to real human beings, not just in shape and movement, but also in facial expressions, skin texture, and even subtle gestures. The centerpiece of the exhibition was a series of androids designed to mirror human proportions and aesthetics, with silicone-based synthetic skin, finely crafted facial features, and eyes capable of blinking, tracking, and expressing nuanced emotions. Developers demonstrated how these robots can mimic natural human posture and gait, using advanced servo motors and AI-controlled muscle-like actuators that give them a fluid, lifelike motion rarely seen before. One particularly captivating moment came when a female humanoid robot engaged visitors in conversation, moving her head gently, raising her eyebrows, and even smiling at precisely timed moments. The realism was so convincing that for a moment, it felt as if she might actually be alive. This is part of a broader effort in China to humanize robots, not just for practical service roles in customer service, healthcare, and hospitality, but also to explore deeper social integration and companionship. These new models highlight a shift in robotics design philosophy, moving beyond purely functional, mechanical-looking robots toward creations that people can more easily relate to on an emotional level. As AI systems continue to advance, the realistic humanoid form showcased at the ZGC Forum suggests a future where robots may seamlessly blend into everyday human environments, not as tools alone, but as human-like companions and helpers. The showcase in Beijing wasn't just a technological milestone. It was a statement that the age of truly lifelike humanoid robots is no longer science fiction. It's rapidly becoming part of our reality. So, what do you all think to this advancement in technology? Would you like to see the mechanical functionality of these robots combined with the more lifelike skin of robots like Aria or Melody? Let us know what you think in the comments below.